all the other radars you might see are delayed by a good 7 or 8 minutes. Ours is live. It tells me what's going on at the very moment.
We've got that advantage of being a step ahead of everyone else's radar. It
gives us an amazing ability to look inside storms. And then when you overlay that with street level mapping, you get a sense of exactly where the storms are. You can let people know where they're going.
Stay informed, be prepared with NBC6 Weather.